is it for the animals who die in laboratories creating these products you can spray on yourself or wipe on yourself to make you feel that, you know, you smell better than you did before? You might smell, you think, better than the animals who will get tortured to make the products that make you smell better than. It goes round and round like that. You break this chain of oppression and death by buying products if you want to use them that are not tested on animals. Or you have more showers or baths, or you eat less processed food. I mean, your sweat only smells of what you consume, right? What goes in comes out, and the worse it smells, the worse the shit that went in the first place. This one's for all the animals, it's called evolution. Woo! And the God is still alright!